guys, welcome back to another video. It's Endeavor here, and today we're doing The Police. This is Synchronicity 2. Not sure if there was a Synchronicity 1, but we're just starting with this. And like a lot of songs on this channel, I have never seen this video or heard the song, I think, and I don't really know anything about The Police. So I'm excited, like always, to jump right in. This is giving me very futuristic vibes. Wow, I love that. That like suit. It reminds me of like post-apocalyptic vibes a little bit. All the trash. Their clothes, it's like raggedy. I think the blonde hair really suits him. With the no eyebrows. I feel like that was a good move. Built all that. I bet this would have been so much fun to film because you just like get to stand on all the props and stuff. Oh, there's oceans. It's definitely catchy. Now it's snowing. Now it's not. He is staring at me crazily. I can't really understand the lyrics that well though. Oh, not the guitar. Finally, another band member. I feel like they haven't really given screen time to the band members. I like how they filmed that where it looks like he was screaming. I wonder if he's actually playing the guitar. Would that be awkward to film if you're just like pretending to do that? That could seriously injure somebody. His hair looks like he got like struck by lightning. Are these lyrics sus? I can't tell. Yeah, I'm gonna need more screen time of green. Love to see like a behind the scenes video of this because the set's really cool. Is Nice. Okay. I really liked this. While I was watching this, I figured out, I think, why I've been having problems being able to understand the lyrics on screen. I think it's because whenever I watch TV or Netflix, I always have closed captions on, and I have to have closed captions on, like, all the time if I'm watching something, or else I just can't understand or hear them. It's different with YouTube, though. I haven't really had a problem with YouTube. It's just, I just realized how much I miss my subtitles. But I really liked the song. I thought it was super catchy. It was definitely, the one Police song that I know sounded completely different to this song. Like, I really wouldn't be able to tell that they're the same group, but I think that's just, I just need to listen to more of the Police and just kind of get more of a feel for them. So I'm definitely going to be checking more of them out. And maybe if there's a Synchronicity one, that can be the first one I start with. Let me know in the comments. But I liked this. I thought the video was cool. I thought the set was pretty cool. I want to listen to the lyrics, because with a set that's cool like that, I really would have loved to kind of get a story behind that, you know, why were they there? And I feel like the lyrics would have done that for me a little bit, but I really just couldn't understand. But I liked the song. I would still listen to it regardless. And this could definitely be something that I could, like, sing along to. But anyways, I did enjoy this, and I hope that y'all did too. If you're new here, go ahead and like and subscribe. We're a fun little family here. And love y'all so much. Bye.